I'm really excited. I'm looking forward to it. And I'm really happy. Yesterday, I couldn't sleep because I'm really excited, nervous a little bit. You know, I'm glad to be back.
Chad, how long has this time on the disabled list felt to you?
For long, you know, especially the two first week, for really long. But I get through it, you know, work hard and trying to get stronger and trying to be better player than I was.
It's been a long road for him, and now he gets another test. There's still a different speed and a different intensity here. I don't care where how much rehab you take. You know, we've seen it with all our guys. Unfortunately, experience will tell you, they usually come back and they got a little splash quickly, and then baseball inactivity kind of slaps you a little bit and you have a downward, and then you pick it back up and find your level. That's usually how it works, but got to start somewhere.
Yeah, I really feel confident because it helped me. It helped me get stronger. It helped me realize I got to work hard, you know. It helped me realize I got to prepare my game better. And realize that I gotta make sure I'm strong.
You think he's excited or nervous? Which one?
Both. Said he couldn't sleep last.
Well, yesterday I couldn't help it. He's sitting there at the table. I walked up to him. I go, "What are you doing here? What? What are you doing here? Did someone send you here?" Oh, yeah. I said, "Well, let me call Dan or Brady and see what's going on here. I'm not supposed to be here."
And the first thing, the bus today, I sat in the bus and JJ was there. I told JJ, you know what? Help me out a little bit because I feel a bit nervous. Like my first day in the big league, and he started laughing.